he had a little fire, restaurant burned down, so I'm back here doing some more work, which I can't complain about. So there you go, and it's really cold outside, so I'm really fortunate to be in here working, although I do have some outside stuff I still have to get done. So there you go. Alright, I'm going to go to work. You know, I don't know, I did some work outside last summer, and it was kind of scary where I was at. Check this out, really scary. Okay, that worked. Ay, ay, ay.
Okay, is it recording? Let's see, I can't tell. Okay, it's recording. You know, yesterday I was out here doing this wall job, and I was going to do a video, and it was going to be a really great video and all those things like that. And I'm into the job, having a good old time, and I had to move the truck for one reason or the other. And I heard a funny little crunch sound, and I was like, gee, what's that sound? And what I did, as I ran over my little Sony Handycam, I ran it over and I killed it. And I'm like, oh shit. So I couldn't finish the video, but what I did is I kind of finished the job anyway, and I had to come back here today to do some more stuff on it. And this morning I stopped at four different pawn shops until I found this here little Sony, another Handycam. So I'm gonna pick up where I left off and get this job done. We're here in Puyallup, downtown Puyallup. I love downtown Puyallup. And I'm gonna get this job done. It's all done with one shot, good old one shot lettering enamel. I'm not a house painter. I don't use house paints for painting signs. Whatever, some people do, I don't. So what I'm gonna do now is, like I said, I got most of it done. I just wanna do a drop shade on the lettering and then do a little cleanup here and there where I got some little drops on the paint. So that's what I'm gonna do. And throughout the video here, every now and then the train goes by. So when you hear the train go by, don't worry about it. It's just a train, baby. Hi there, how you doing?
Oh God, you misspelled it.
Oh yeah, wouldn't that be something if I misspelled it?
Oh, that's pretty good. Where'd you find that?
Oh, I make them. It's my business. I do signs.
That's great.
Thank you. Making the people happy is what I do. Okay. The train's coming by. Train be a coming by.
Job.
Oh, thank you.
It's a pleasure.
Thank you.
Musical comedy about love, identity, and censorship in 1930s New York.
It's kind of windy out here today, too. Kind of windy. Okay. Yeah, it's kind of boring, isn't it? Just watching me paint. Da da da. That's all I'm doing here. Just doing my thing, painting along. Let's see if I can get this baby down a little bit. Oh. Is that better? But, yeah, that's what we're doing here. Paint the sign.
Thank you.
as you can see back there, I have to get in close because I got the radio on. It's not my radio, so I can't control the sound. But I'm back here doing a recreation of an old mirror, of an old sign that is in this other restaurant. It's got a bunch of old business names on it. It's all going to be done by hand and also given the aged look when I get all done. So I'm going to work on that. And for most of this video, I'm not going to talk because, like I said, the radio is on. I have no control over the sound. So better if I just, if you just watch me, watch me. So you can see what I've done so far. Got that part done yesterday. Still got to fill in the other part. The paint was really wet, so I had to slow it up. And we had that. That's going to be the old sign. It's going to look like a bunch of signs. And then that thing in the corner out there, that's going to read Pepsi. Pepsi! So there you go. That's the job. Let's get back so you can check it out really good. So you can see the whole thing. Back. There you go. Now you can get a better idea of how big everything is. And that up there is an old sign from who knows where, but it's inside the building and it's really cool looking. Not sure what it said, but there you go. Okay, I'm gonna get to work and get her done.
When tanque en Oaxaca se toma el mezcal con café. Cuentan que en Oaxaca se toma el mezcal con café. Dicen que la hierba le cura la mala fe. Dicen que la hierba le cura la mala fe. A mí me gusta el mole, que soledad me va a moler. A mí me gusta el mole, que soledad me va a moler. Ajá. Mi querida soledad me va a guisar un molito por el cielo de Montemar. De noche sueño con
Noches.
check it out and see how it looks.
Look at that. There you go. Okay, that's fine. Thank you.
True.
Look at the cool restroom sign.
Can you do that sign right there?
Yeah.